How are you, my lovely YouTube family? This is Mabel again. Welcome back to my channel. It's been a while, guys. I know. I miss you so much. I'm sure you miss me too. It's been what, about 2 to 3 weeks now. Actually, it was a well-needed break, or well-deserved break, I would say. It was really, really necessary for me to take that break. You know, I had a lot going on. Yeah, my maternity leave is over, so I'm back to work. I went back to work last August. So yeah, I've been going to work a few days a week, and yeah, I'm just trying to adjust to the new routine, you know. It's been what, 9 months? I took 9 months maternity leave, yeah, and I enjoyed every bit of it. Apart from the, you know, lockdown, the coronavirus part. Most people couldn't go on vacation this year, but that's absolutely fine. But mainly I have a couple of exams to go through this September, and I really, really need to prepare, guys. These exams are time consuming, they're expensive, so I need to pass. So I figured, oh, I needed time to prepare, so I had to take time off YouTube for some time. That plus, you know, just getting back to work and getting back into a new routine, yeah, so I needed to take a break. I can assure you, I have some videos ready for you. A lot more interesting things to come on this channel. New recipes, preparation for Christmas, and bringing guest cook to cook on the channel, and what else? Cooking challenge, and lots more. So make sure to stick around. Excuse my makeup, my wig, and everything. I just got back from a night shift, guys, and I haven't even slept. I just had to, you know, put this video out there. I've received a couple of messages, everyone asking, so where's Mabel, when are you coming back, we've not been seeing your video. So this is what I've been up to, guys. Next on COVID-19 updates, wherever you are, wherever country you're watching me from, I would like to know what's the updates in your country, what's been happening. Okay, here in the UK we have weekly tests for key workers. So basically healthcare workers and social workers, we get tested weekly for coronavirus. Now I've gone back to work for about what, 3-4 weeks. I've had 4 tests done, guys. 4 tests, and each time I get the result. So you get your result through a text message from NHS. So each time I get the result and I open it, you know, I'm going to read one for you just to show you an example of what the text message looks like, and I'll show you one on the screen right now. So it's actually amazing what the government is doing, you know. So, you know, putting out this test and all of that, it's not very easy for most countries to deal with this. It's been challenging, but yeah, the government is trying their best. Okay, so I'm going to read out my last test result to you. Ready? Okay. So I'll read it out to you, and yeah, so usually you have this NHS notification, NHS COVID-19 notification as the title. So that's the first line, and then you have next there your name, blah blah blah. You know, every time I see this message, just to read after this line, my heart always skip a bit, you know. Okay, so here goes my last test result. Ready? Okay. It says, hold on. Where is it again? Yeah. Dear Mabel Adetunbi, birth date 11 January 1990. Your coronavirus test result is... So at this point, you either get a positive or a negative, okay? So your coronavirus test result is negative. What were you thinking? Okay, so I've had 4 tests done and then it's been negative. Thank God, okay? So next line says, you did not have the virus when the test was done. It goes on to say, if you feel well, but someone you live with test positive, or you've been traced as a contact of someone who tested positive. So there's this contact tracing going on. When you've been in contact, close contact with someone that tested positive, you need to self-isolate. Yeah, so you must self-isolate for 14 days and blah 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 blah. You can read the rest on the screen. It's usually a long text message. So I've gotten 4 of these so far and it's negative. Okay, so long story short, I haven't had COVID, thank God. So I'm trying to follow the rules, you know. I'm washing my hands very frequently, using face mask, I'm using hand sanitizers where necessary, I'm social distancing, and as soon as I get back from work, I actually have to put my uniform into the wash and just have a shower straight away, you know, before being in contact with any member of my family. So quickly, I'm just going to show you the right way to put on your face mask, okay? I've been seeing a lot of styles going around. This is not fashion, guys. This is serious business. So I've got one here for this reflection, okay? See, you need to put this across your nose and mouth, okay? So you've got one plastic or melter, whichever it is, up here, so you can feel the top part. So put it across over your ears. Make sure it covers your nose and mouth this way. Then you want to press in this bit, okay? So you have to press in the top to match the shape of your nose, basically. So this way, yeah. So now I'm correctly putting on my face mask. All right, so I just had to show you that, guys. That's that. Okay, so I've been doing all of that and, you know, it's been great. Interestingly though, a couple of companies have been working on vaccines and they've been close to success. Actually, the UK government have invested millions of pounds, you know, into making deposits for this vaccine so that as soon as they're ready, they would be the first, you know, to have access to it. So they're actually putting down some money on different companies, about 6 of them. I'll put the link in the description for some of the news updates, you know, what is happening here, the vaccines in progress, what the government is doing, and you can read up on it. Yeah, also here in the UK, schools are resuming this week. First week is September. Some school students will be resuming and people are able to go to work at least partially, if not fully. So yeah, things are getting back to normal. But remember, coronavirus is still out there. Things are opening up, but yeah, the virus is still out there. So you want to take care of yourself and please be careful and take care of yourself and your family. Follow the rules as much as you can. Okay, so I thought I'll do a quick catch up with you guys, let you know what I've been up to, what's been happening. We'd love to read from you in the comment section. Again, videos resume in few weeks, about 2 to 3 weeks, before the end of September. I love you all. Thank you, my amazing 500 subscribers. We've actually not had time to celebrate this, but yeah, as soon as I get back on full time, we're going to do some giveaways. We're going to celebrate this, you know, 500 subscribers milestone. I'm sure that there's a lot more to come. So I have a few links for COVID-19 updates in the description. So please feel free to check it out. Read up on the news, know what's going on around you. Yeah, and I hope it will be helpful. And don't forget to subscribe if you haven't. Please subscribe, click the red subscribe button and subscribe and stay tuned for the amazing content to come on this channel. A lot will be happening, guys. A lot will be happening. As soon as we start, we're going to be going full force. You know, from now to Christmas, we're going to be having a lot of amazing recipes back to back. So guys, subscribe if you haven't. I will see you soon, okay? Make sure to stay safe, guys. Coronavirus is real. It's not a myth. I've had colleagues, friends tested positive. They've been, you know, seriously sick. Even young people, so not just adults. So please take care out there. All right, follow the rules and be safe. I will see you soon in a few weeks, okay? Bye-bye.